सुपर हिट वाटे बीआरसी सह एनसीसी यात्रा तरंगे कटुनायक दिनिमावट पत्तुने जय पराजयन तोरवाय प्रथमेन लखुन रेस करीमट पीटीएट अवतीर्ण वू बीआरसी क्रीडकयान लखुन 310ක් रेस कला भानुकर राजपक्ष नायकत्वे इनिमक दियात करमिन लखुन 115ක් रेस करीमट समत वुना 582ක दी वार्ता वू एम इनिमट 4/5 12ක් सह 6/6ක් ඇතුළත් दुविंदु तिलकरत्न नुदवी लखुन 58යි අෂින් ඩැනියෙල් කඩුළු 4ක් බිඳ හෙළුවා एनसीसी खंडायम पालुमिनम संधा व्रेस्कल लकुनु संख्याव देसिय हत्या पहाक लहिरु उदार लकुनु अनुवाक सहा चामिक करुणारत्न लकुनु अनुतुना क्रेस्कल विशिष्ट पंदु यवीमक निर्तवु दुविंदु तिलकरत्न लकुनु 63 कट कडुलु 6क पिंद हेलुवा बीआरसी खंडायम दिवनिनम संधा सियलु क्रीडकयन देवी लकुनु 240ක් क्रेस्कल मेम तरंगेदी इनिम देकेदीम शतक वार्ता किरीमट समत्व नायक भानुकर राजपक्ष नुदवी लकुनु 110ක් प्रेस किरीम तरंगे कैपी पेन सिद्धियक बवट पत्वुना पंदु 98ක दी वार्ता वू ओहुगे इनिमट 4/5ක් सह 6/8ක් अंतर्गतयि
I would like to thank SSC for organizing this Super 8 games. It's not an easy task to play these games under circumstances at the moment. I think after quarantine it took us 5 months to get on field back. It's nice to get back on field and play with the boys. I think BRC we are in the Super 8s and we are playing against NCC Katunayaka. We've been dominating almost 5 sessions and we had a bad evening last night, but I'm sure we can get back on track and get the match onto our hands again. First inning I scored a century 70-odd balls. Dhuvindra Ratne has been the leading wicket taker in the series as well. So we are basically depending on him with the bowling department and batting department I've been leading.
अनतुरु जयग्रहणे संधा लकुनु 282 इलाक्यक खंबायामर पिटियट पिविसि एनसीसी खंडायम कडुलु 9ක් देवि लकुनु 227ක් प्रेस करमिन तरंगय जय पराजयन तोरव अवसन कला सत्यांते विशिष्टतम पंदु यवीम सटहन कल दुविंदु तिलकरत्न लकुनु 55කට कडुलु 7ක් दवा गत्ता ए अनुव ओहु तरंगय अवसन कले लकुनु 118කට कडुलु 13ක් तम कडुलु मल्लट एकासु करमिन
It's really good that the tournament kick started after a period of 4-5 months. It's really good to be back playing cricket. It's good to be back on the field, and the boys are trying to show class their talent in the Super 8 tournament, and we're hoping to do really well in the coming games. I'm really happy that I managed to bowl well against NCC. It's always extra special to be able to perform against teams with national players.